Elon Musk's brain implant company Neuralink is the billionaire entrepreneur's venture into an experimental medical industry known as brain-computer interface, or BCI. And in the 6 years since Neuralink was founded, there has been massive progress generated in the field of BCI. Some of that coming from Neuralink themselves, with their work implanting devices into pigs and monkeys, including one now infamous monkey who can play Pong using nothing but his thoughts, thanks to the digital telepathy enabled by BCI technology. And now, the next generation of brain-computer interface is going to human trials for the first time in the United States. However, the first BCI procedure to be approved by the FDA is not going to be a Neuralink. It's a device called the Stentrode from a competing private company called Synchron. And knowing our usual audience, some of you might find that news upsetting. But I'm going to quickly turn that around and say that this is a great thing for literally everyone, Neuralink and Elon Musk included. Because competition is the best thing to push an industry forward.